We're not preparing for the new normal, but the next normal.